So they're not asking. I'm used to answering.
Just say it, sir. They'll answer that question.
So I'll start with that and I'll finish whatever I have to say, you know, like a post-match presentation. So I think it's just fantastic. It's slightly different to what all of us are quite used to watching. And it's a man speaking. So it's his side of the story, what he felt at different instances throughout his career. And also, Sachin had a very long career. So throughout what he went through, what were the challenges. And it's interesting to get the comments from people that were close to him, people who watched him over a period, and the family members and the close friends. And I think also what was very nice was, you know, Anjali Bhabhi speaking, you know, about what he thought about all the different things. And what to die for is the family videos, you know, because that's something that I miss. You know, I don't have a lot of family videos, but there are quite a few family videos in there where, you know, Paji is playing with the kids, you know, moments with Anjali Bhabhi, parents and all of that. So, you know, very inspiring, very nice. And you can see, you can also see how India changed, you know, from where he made his debut to when he retired. And there was a period when the team was accompanied with one camera. So you see a lot of shots of that. And finally, when he retired, you know, there were like 150 cameras. So there are a lot of things, very inspiring things that's there for the youngsters to see. You know, it's not about only about having the talents. It's the hard work that goes through. And I think it's all about, you know, what all he had to put in, what all he had to sacrifice, and the people that supported him. And it's all about the phenomena that we call Sachin. And, you know, very inspiring, as I said. So it's a pleasure watching. Don't miss it.
Thank you.